Russell here of RWA Fishing. Oh, we got a nice cool morning this morning. Doesn't appear to be any fronts or anything coming in, and look how calm the water is right now. Now, I haven't fished this particular part since last spring because it's fairly shallow, but I've seen some ripples, and I don't know if it's coming in from water dripping off the tree branches, but I've seen some further out beyond the trees. Who knows, it might be turtle surfacing or it might be some fish activity. So I'm going to take a few minutes and make a few casts out here before I move on to my regular spots. Well, folks, you see how it goes. The water's this calm, I'll start with a smaller bait. And we got a big line of lily pad stalks there. I'll try not to get hung up. And we gotta watch the backswing because we still got the trees to contend with. Air temperature is about 32 right now. It's forecast to get up to about 50 today. So I don't know if that's an indication that the fish are going to be hitting later today. Let's try the 4.8 inch for a few casts. It's rigged a little more weedless. Swim bait. You also might end up trying a Ned rig here too. But I don't get any swim bait bites.
Hey, a little fast in the med rig. Got the first one. Little bass on the med. It's a little rascal. But it's a start.
We got a fish. Oh yeah, we got one.
You better than the first one. Woo, off too. That was close to losing it. Alright, it's a little better. Yeah, it's a little better.
Okay. Let's stitch it go. Toss it just a little bit. Alright.
Got him on a little swimmer.
I'm gonna try the 4.8. See if we can get a bigger one. Cause I know they're in here. Just gotta get them to bite. I hope my casting doesn't disturb him. And up the little swim bait. Stop there. That's about it. Maybe could be pretty.
pushing 3 pounds. Chatterbait. Alright. Ooh, that's nice. And I can get some space. That's more like it.
Nice talking to you. Thanks for the car.
Pretty good variety on the bike today. We got some on the Ned rig. We got most of them on the 360 GT search bait, the 3.5 inch. And the biggest one today, a 3 pounder, came on the Booyah Melee Chatterbait. And a 3 pounder, I am definitely not disappointed with that. Well, we definitely had changing weather conditions today. When I first got here, It was overcast. The water was calm, almost no wind. Later, the wind picked up, the clouds thickened, and we got somewhat of a rain shower. It wasn't heavy, a rain shower. Then later on, the wind's still going, the clouds started to break up, so the sun started coming back out. So we definitely had changing weather conditions today. But I think that's what called for a variety for a bike, to change with the conditions. Well, folks, thanks for watching RWA Fishing. Hey, and for coming out here, dealing with changing weather conditions, and still managing to get a bite of bass during the wintertime, a thumbs up would be greatly appreciated. Again, folks, thanks for watching RWA Fishing. Hey, remember, hey, let's hit that subscribe button. And let's, share a video. Tell others to hit this subscribe button and to follow it up by the bell notification. Let me make an announcement. I have cleared 600 subs, so I'm gonna have a 600 sub giveaway coming soon. I'll announce the details, in a later video. And once I put together a prize package to show you what I'm gonna be giving away. Well, folks, thanks for watching RWA Fishing. And as always, God bless you.